Associate forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. Get to work.
Unidentified aircraft. Not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hooshin.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat!
Caution.
Their capabilities are compromised. They're targeting our anti-air.
Locked on, Bandit.
At high speed, bearing 090, straight from the east.
Can you hear me, Ocean pilot? You're proving to be far more than I expected. Perhaps it is my punishment.
High speed return.
This was all due to my ego. I unleashed
unleashed pure chaos upon this world, just so I could keep my wings. Put a stop to the drone production.
Is this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.